Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Bienvenidos, padres y familia. And we want to welcome you. Welcome everybody to our commencement exercise for Eagle Pass High School's class of 2017. Give them a hand. Graduates, go ahead and stand, please. Graduates, go ahead and stand. We're going to have the presentation of colors by the Eagle Pass High School's own Texas 92nd Air Force Junior ROTC Color Guard. The national anthem will then follow, and we will be played by Eagle Pass High School Band under the direction of Mr. David Solis. Thank you. Excellent job. Excellent job. And now, Student Council Historian Sergio Martinez will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance and the salute to the Texas flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Under the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Martinez. And now, please remain standing for the invocation presented by Armando Treviso, Senior Class President.
You could bow down your heads if you wish. Dear Heavenly Father, we come to you with thankful hearts for all those near and dear to us who are graduating from Eagle Pass High School. We are grateful to you for providing the teachers, mentors, coaches, and administration who have taught us, nurtured us, and challenged us along the way. Now that our minds have been well equipped with the basic knowledge we'll need, we pray that our hearts and spirits will also be well equipped for successful living. Infuse our ambitions and dreams with your love. Remind us that you are only a prayer away when we come across obstacles, heartbreaks, and challenges. May we always be encouraged enough to ask for help, advice, and support when we need it. Give us a desire to know more about you. May we find you in the joy of new love, in the gathering of your people, in the beauty of your creation, and in the strength of their youth. And now may your blessings be ours as we begin a new life of joy and promise. Amen.
Thank you, Mr. Paradiso. You may all now be seated. Everybody may have a seat. Good evening, parents, families, and honored guests, and especially class of 2017 to this evening. I want to begin by sincerely thanking all of the parents and families represented here tonight. And I saw that some families over here came at 5 o'clock. They were braving the heat at 5 o'clock to honor you guys to get a great seat. Your hard work and love and support has finally paid off. I want to thank the school board members for working together to support education in this community. I want to thank all the center office people on the stage behind me, who's led by our superintendent, for their unity and support given on a daily basis. I want to thank all of our feeder schools that laid the foundation for success we see here tonight. I want to warmly thank my Eagle Pass High School family for coming together to educate and prepare this senior class. You are truly amazing. You're an amazing team, and I am proud to work with you all. Now, graduates, I want to say a couple words to you. I want you to think back and remember 13 years ago when your parents brought you to school. They gave you to us. They gave you to us because you were ready to begin your formal education, and you were ready to learn. You made it through kindergarten, and most people say everything I need to know in life I learned in kindergarten, and that's a very basic, honest statement. And you made it through elementary school, and you made it through junior high somehow, you did. And God bless you, Mr. Escobar. But you made it. These transitions were difficult, and you made it. Now, you came to Eagle Pass High School when you were freshmen, and through a collective effort, we watched you grow, mature, and succeed. Just as your parents sent you from the safety and security of your home those many years ago, we now send you from Eagle Pass High School because you are ready. No matter what you choose to do, whether it be higher education, trade school, military service, or entering the workforce, we are telling the world tonight that you are ready to learn. You do not know everything, but you have the skills to learn anything. I want you to think about that. You don't know everything, who does? But you now have the skills to learn anything your heart desires. I want to remind all of you to pay your respects to each and every person in your life that helped you attain this milestone. Always remember to bless these people by offering them a simple, inexpensive, sincere thank you. Begin this habit of gratitude, as it will serve you well your entire life. I encourage you, this is a biggie, this is very rare in life, I encourage all of you to forgive old grudges, for they only add burdens to you as you set off on this new adventure. Start over, start free, and soar high. I hope that your time here in school has emboldened all of you to go and gain knowledge, experience, and wisdom, and of course make the world a better place. I also selfishly request, as I any chance to get a chance to speak, anytime I get a chance to speak in front of you, I want you to come back and serve this community that has served you. And there are many examples of that right behind me. We need you. You are our strength. Come home if you can. We welcome you. I have been deeply honored to serve as your principal. I'm humbled to have this last opportunity to speak to you as a successful group. There's so many things in life, and so many things try to make you afraid, and fear will creep in. And I'm reminded of a Bible verse I learned many years ago, that God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power, and of love, and of a sound mind. You remember that when the fear tries to take over. And on behalf of the entire staff of Eagle Pass High School, congratulations. We are very proud of your success in achieving your goal of graduation. We will miss you. We pray for your safety and success. Good luck and best wishes to the class of 2017. May God bless you all. It is my honor to introduce an unselfish organization that does so much for us. And I want to introduce the school board members at this time. Ms. Lupita Fuentes, school board president, please stand. Ms. Hilda Martinez Caballero, school board vice president. Dr. Hector Alvarez, secretary. Mrs. Glenna Purcell, trustee. Mr. Go Eagles baby himself, Mr. Rudy Bowles, trustee. Mr. Christopher Hiller, trustee. And Jorge Barrera, trustee. And my boss, Mr. Humberto Gonzalez, superintendent of schools. I would also like to take some time to welcome the members of our administration from the District Service Center. I thanked them a while ago. I used to be part of that team, and I know what they do every day. They are constantly trying to help you students get to where you want to go. Mr. Ismael Mijales, Deputy Superintendent for Business and Finance. Mr. Samuel Mijales, Deputy Superintendent for Curriculum and Instruction. Mr. Eduardo Trevino, Deputy Superintendent for District Operations. Mr. Jesus Costilla, Executive Director for Human Resources. Mr. Rolando Salinas, Federal Programs Director. Mr. David Camarillo, Director for Curricular Instruction. Mr. Jesse Montalvo, Teams Coordinator. Mr. Jose Munoz, Chief Technology Officer. Mr. Francisco Villalba, Science and Social Studies Director. You remember him. Ms. Rita Cabrillo, Math Director. Mr. Rene Martinez, ELAR Director. Mrs. Amalala Castillon, CTE Director. Mr. Gilberto Sanchez, Bilingual and Fine Arts Director. Mr. Rodolfo Muspis, Migrant Director. Mrs. Lana Harper, Parent Involvement Director. Ms. Elizabeth Torres, Special Ed Director. Ms. Norma Savino, School Improvement Director. Mr. Clint Wheeler, DAEP Director. Y'all remember Mr. Mario Escobar, Eagle Pass Junior High Principal. Mr. Edward Graff is around here somewhere, Athletic Director. Mr. Manuel Reyes, Transportation Director. Ms. Maribel Martinez, Sucker Mines Elementary Principal, one of our feeder schools, thank you. And we have here from the Mexican Consulate, Mr. Ismael Neveja Macias. I would like to take a moment. I know it's a lot of introductions. I just want to introduce my administrative team I rely on. They know it. They know I love them. Mr. John Byrne, Assistant Principal. Mrs. Cristina Morin, Assistant Principal. Luis Huerta, Assistant Principal. Mr. Jaime Gonzalez, Dean of Instruction. And Mr. Luisa Fuentes, my head counselor. All these ladies up here, I'm going to introduce my counseling team. Excellent team. They put up with a lot for me this year. I appreciate their doing that for me. Marin Torino. Tina Mendoza. Laura Garcia, Connie Sanchez, Cynthia Bowles, Dora Mendoza, Luke Calderon, and your college advisor, college and career advisor, Dora Cumpion. This didn't just happen. I want to thank Mr. Huerta, the assistant principal, put this all together, and he had a long list of people helping him, and it would be wrong not to address it. Amelia Pasco, thank you very much. Melida Hernandez, my secretary, thank you. Basti Flores, Lola Trevino, Cristina Ornelas, Jennifer Flores, Jessica Ibarra, Aurelio Carrillo, and Romelio Solis, thank you very much for all your help. I want you all to give a nice round of applause for our superintendent of schools, Mr. Gilberto Gonzalez. He's going to address our graduates at this time.
Thank you, Mr. Cox. I know that Mr. Cox did a wonderful job of introducing our board, but I want to again give them a big hand. They were here yesterday, last night late, and they're here again. They're here supporting the 556 students that are here about to graduate. Let's give them a big hand again, please. We do have one of our board members out. He's out due to medical illness. We wish him well. And he also sends his best wishes for you all. Good evening, graduates, parents, administrators, and board members. Al público, buenas noches y bienvenidos a todos los, a todas las madres, los padres, los abuelos, y muy en especial a las abuelitas. Eso. Graduates, it is certainly a privilege for me to be here with you tonight. I am very, very proud of your accomplishments during the past 12 years. As you all prepare for the next step, know that the road you're about to begin may be long and winding, but it is also new and exciting. Joe Biden, former Vice President of the United States, once told the graduating class of Pennsylvania, do not, I repeat, do not listen to the cynics. That is the only piece of advice I will give you. And of that, I am absolutely certain. They were wrong about my generation, and they're certainly wrong about yours. I bring this quote to you on the day of your graduation as a reminder of what you should begin to embody. Today, you stand on the threshold of tomorrow, and the end is limitless. As long as you remember that with passion and dedication, you can do the impossible. For the past 12 years, you all have worked your way to this moment, and at last it's finally here. You sit here before your teachers and your principals, waiting for the next phase of your life to begin. As you leave us, you will experience heartache and setbacks in your journey, as we all do. But as long as you remember that these struggles make you stronger, you will be invincible. Your teachers and mentors have prepared you, and now everything is literally in your hands. I remind you to never let anyone stop you from doing the impossible. As I mentioned, there will be obstacles, there will be doubters, there will be mistakes made, but with hard work, there are no limits. I want to leave you with one quote that is very, very dear to my heart, and it's by Mahatma Gandhi, and it says, "You must be the change you wish to see in the world." Congratulations, class of 2017. Thank you so much, and God bless you all.
Thank you, Mr. Gonzalez. Our next speaker tonight is a young man who, like all of the graduates here tonight, has big dreams and unlimited potential. Your salutatorian and fellow classmate, Rolando Gonzalez. Come on up.
Okay. All righty, here we go. Good evening. It's an absolute pleasure to be addressing Eagle Pass High School's graduating class of 2017. I'd like to start by thanking everyone in attendance, board members, our superintendent, our directors, the administration, teachers, students, and parents. Well, this is it. Today we celebrate the culmination of 4 years of hard work. 4 years of going to class, studying, extracurriculars, standardized testing, and an ungodly amount of procrastination. We've written enough essays to complete individual anthologies. We've analyzed and dissected enough rhetoric and style to procure ones of our own. We've highlighted more than enough papers and history notes to warrant our very own landfill for discarded highlighters. We've completed our fair share of college applications and endured an admissions process I can only describe as callously suspenseful and ever so slightly confusing. But at least that's over with, right? Fortunately, we've been conferred with the privilege of attending institutions spreading far and wide across the United States, while also maintaining a strong presence in our home state. Eagle Pass High School students will be attending colleges in cities like Arlington, our very own Eagle Pass, Fort Worth, Kingsville, Laredo, Lubbock, San Marcos, San Angelo, San Antonio, College Station, Houston, Austin, and additionally in states like Indiana, New York, and Massachusetts. After today, our class will fragment indefinitely. That is undeniable and immutable. Most of you will never see me again for a long time. Call it disheartening or even relieving, not that I'd blame you or anything, but never seeing the vast majority of people you've come to know as friends for a while is a bit intimidating, especially as some of us head out into the wilderness with machete and map in hand, yet ultimately lacking in companionship. But I don't mean to wield the tone of a grizzled veteran. I am as disconcerted and muddle as direction as can be. Ranking isn't exactly a great aptitude test for street smarts. We're all in an equal playing field now. The equalizer being that we're all starting our future here today. We're all alike in the sense that we're facing a new chapter in life, as unauthentically grandiloquent as that might sound. The banal platitude of always being intertwined with one's high school class has been reiterated more than enough, but I ask of you to not discard it entirely. Yes, you might not see this town for a while. Yes, by the time you come back to your eyes, this town will be a relic, a shell of its former self. And there's not a shred of doubt in my mind that you'll come to forget me, this speech, and most of today's formalities. Not the after party, though, surely. But I want you to remember everything that's worth remembering. Moments that you might have not taken pictures of, but just stuck somehow. Maybe it was hanging out with that one group of friends, or maybe it was turning in some sort of project. There are 550 of you here today. There is no one single sentence that will resonate with all of you individually or as a whole. But I hope you can muster that collection of memories that will last for years to come. I know I have my fair share. And for that, I'm eternally grateful for being able to meet most of you. From Mrs. Hesla's English class to Ms. Salinas' English class. From the promising engineering cohort of 2017 integrated by both EPHS and CCU. From the promising engineering cohort of 2017 integrated by both EPHS and CCU students alike, to the AP class group, teachers and students alike. From the energetic, rousing Cumbres alumni, to the comforting, unwavering aura of my very own family. From the unforgettable experiences and unparalleled aid GearUp has graciously and gratuitously provided, to the innumerable experiences where a teacher has propped up the immediate disposition to help, even during office hours or after school. Although there's a select few of you whose help I frequent the most, much, much obliged. There is an innumerable amount of people I'd love to mention and give thanks to, but it's impossible to fit everybody in a 5-minute speech. Sorry. This fall, I hope to graze along Killian Court at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. One of the reasons why I chose MIT was the ambiance. It's a relatively small school, and it's implied you'll never feel lost amongst a sea of Einstein-grade brainiacs and Elon Musk-grade entrepreneurs, as there will always be brisk, empathetic help around the corner. Was it selfish? Selfish to aim to replicate the same close-knit environment from here? Probably. But that's what I'll be losing by leaving both Eagle Pass and Piedras Negras, communities that, while different in their own way, hold merit in the way they captivate and maintain such a close-knit, united community. That's what I'll be aching for, too. I'll miss Eagle Pass and Piedras Negras, one as much as the other. While I am fond of Kelso Park or Maverick County Lake, memories collected at these two landmarks might erode over time. The same might apply to La Plaza de las Culturas or any of the countless Oxos sprinkled around Piedras. But I'll actively try and remember this day and everything it represents, us, the communal group of people here, which I have nothing but good things to say about. If I ever wronged any of you, I'm sorry. You deserve better than that. I wish you all the best of luck in your future endeavors, truly. As we all go our separate ways, I invite you to keep this little town smack in the middle of nowhere in your thoughts. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Obama. And now a young man who has already accomplished much, and like so many of you, is poised to do great things. He is a valedictorian of the class of 2017, Mr. Mario A. Garcia, Jr.
Bonjour. School board members, superintendent, directors, administration, family, friends, people of the community, teachers, sponsors, and anyone else that decided to join us today. Brace yourselves. You have a lot of clapping ahead of you tonight. Now, to the class of 2017. Notice how tonight is such a special event that we are just trying to cram in as many people as we possibly can to watch us walk across this stage for a grand total of 30 seconds. We get to shake a sea of hands and receive the coveted diploma that we've been working towards for what seemed like forever. And then we sit for a few hours. It seems almost trivial. However, we are the ones actually here on this field. Look at your parents, family, friends sitting out on the bleachers watching you. They are happy and willing to bear the stiff metal bleachers just for you. So thank them, somehow if you can, with a nod now or hug them extra tight later. Make these next 2 hours worth it. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to take the time to thank the few people, and I use that term lightly, to thank all the ones who have made my journey memorable. Thank you to all of my family members, like my grandparents, my tías and tíos, and endless cousins, for all the memories we've shared. Thank you to my godmother, Miss Charles, for everything that you've done for me. Thank you to my club sponsors, Augusto, Mondragon, Salinas, Castañeda, Portillo. Each of you has taught me so much in so many different ways. Specifically, thank you to my director, Seppi. As I stand here now, I can see the stage that I've made my home for the last 4 years, and it's thanks to you. Thank you to Mr. Luna for inspiring me in chemistry, and thank you to Mr. G and to Mr. Theus for helping us encourage all of us towards a path to higher education. Thank you to all the other teachers and counselors and motivators that were there alongside not only me, but everyone else in this class. I would like to thank God for all the blessings that he's bestowed upon me and this night. And if I could dedicate my entire speech to these next few people, I would. Thank you to my mom, whom I genuinely love and adore and look up to. You have done so much for me that if I were to list everything now, the list would go to the stars and back. Thank you to my dad, whom taught me so much that no book could ever teach me. You kept me focused and on task and never let a negative thought get to me with all your positive encouragement. Thank you to my sister, Jessica, who always makes fun of me because she can never understand the words I say, but I hope you can understand this. I love you so much. Thank you to Michael, who has just always been a bundle of joy and happiness. I hope you never grow up. To my amazing friends who I made throughout high school, Jackie, Alyssa, Frankie, Fernanda, Luisana, Josh, Michaela, Paul, and many, many more that I cannot list all of them now. Thank you. To my best friends, Amanda, you are a strawberry set in a peach. Jose, follow him at Twitter on Sushi Push. Gabby, only 701 miles will separate our amazing friendship. April, keep on smiling. Eddie, I miss you. Sarah, I love you too. Jenny, I will see you in New York. I love you all. Now, I know that this was supposed to be the last day and we're supposed to be done with lessons, but please allow me to teach you just one more thing. I promise it has a point. So, everyone knows what a cube is, correct? It has 6 equal faces. Now, if I were to punch out the center of this cube, I'll have a cube with a bunch of holes in it. Ooh, sorry. Also notice that on the side of each of these holes, I end up with smaller cubes, 8 on each face. What I'm doing here is creating a shape called a Menger sponge, but the name is not important. You see, the cool thing about this shape is that it goes on infinitely. That means each little cube inside each little cube can get its center punched out, and it'll end up creating a shape that looks a little something like this. It's a little heavy, so I'm gonna put it down now, but I hope you can get a good look at it sometime. Now, I can explain the math later, but because of time constraints, not now, but if you ask me, I definitely will love to show you. But basically, you're creating a shape that has infinite area but zero volume. In layman's terms, this means if you keep adding holes to the shape, you are never going to be able to fill it up. Now, I know you're probably wondering what the point here all is, but I promise I did not just write the speech to talk about math. Take today, for example, graduation. It's supposed to symbolize the end of the high school journey, I mean, we're all here. That means we all met those requirements, right? This night is probably going to be the last night that we're all going to be here together as a class to celebrate our accomplishments. After this, we're all going to be flung to the winds, going far and wide, but this shouldn't be the end of your journey. By that, I mean, your education shouldn't stop here. And education can mean a wide range of things, such as learning languages, experiencing different cultures, working in a trade, learning how to solve a Rubik's Cube, or even the learning you get from a book. Imagine your brain as this cube. Wherever in the world your brain goes, you're always going to be learning new things. No matter how many holes you add to this cube, you're never going to be able to fit it up. Just like your brain. No matter how much knowledge you soak in, you're never, ever going to be able to fill it up. The knowledge that the little pink thing inside your head can hold is infinite. So treat it as such. Set your goals high and don't be afraid to fall. Shoot for the stars and convince yourself that you can land amongst them. Because if your goals don't scare you, you probably don't have the right ones. We spend our lives addicted to the wiles of social media, constantly comparing ourselves to others, making sure that our creative profiles are on point. But in reality, the only experiences that should truly matter are the ones that we embark on ourselves. Take risks and have the adventures that you're going to be proud of and look back on, not with regret, but with an appreciation for the journey. We worry too much about how others will perceive us, about this or that, but is that really enriching our lives? You see, your brain, this cube, is so resilient. It can be beaten up and broken down, but what truly matters is if you decide to get back up again. Sure, this model is made only of paper, but you are not made out of paper. You are strong. You are mighty. You are an eagle. I know I said earlier that this ceremony seems trivial when we're just waiting for a piece of paper, but I was wrong. I was completely wrong, because this is not a trivial ceremony, because this is the starting point of one of your many journeys. Now go out there, have an adventure, explore the world, and have fun. Thank you for listening, and congratulations, class of 2017. And excuse me, I would like to do this. Sorry about that. Have fun, go Eagles, mate.
Thank you, Mr. Garcia. Now I know where all our colored paper went. But that was quite impressive, it really was. And now, the moment your parents and family members and teachers and community members and surely you have been looking forward to, graduation. Give it a hand, come on. I'm about to certify that these students are officially graduates of Eagle Pass High School. Graduates, please rise. Get this legal stuff we have to do. You don't have your diplomas yet. Honorable members of the Eagle Pass Independent School District Board of Trustees and Mr. Roberto Gonzalez, Superintendent of Schools. Under the authority vested upon me by the state of Texas, the Texas Education Agency, and you, honorable members, I hereby certify that all the candidates present have completed all the requirements for graduation as specified, and therefore are entitled to receive a diploma from Eagle Pass High School and any other honors bestowed upon them. Graduates, you may now move your tassel from the left side of your cap to your right. Don't throw them yet. Don't do that. It's not time. This indicates your confirmation as graduates from Eagle Pass High School. Graduates, you may have a seat. Graduates, you may have a seat. We will now begin the issuing of diplomas. Thank you. Here we go.
Mario Alberto García.
Rolando Alfonso González.
Carolina Delgado. Oscar Leonardo Fernández.
Ana Sofía Aguado.
Janelle Fernández. Daniel Ramiro García.
Jesús Daniel González.
Amanda Benavides. José Manuel Rodríguez.
Diego Alán Rodríguez.
Hugo Pedro de Santiago. Angélica Garza.
Michelle Tobar.
Leslie Lorena Riojas. David Leopoldo Bielma.
April Natasha Flores.
José Luis Chong Peña. Ivana González Ramírez.
Sarah Abigail Wilson.
Plácido Rogelio Rodríguez.
Conrado Jiménez.
Cosme A. Rodríguez. Gerardo Tillery.
Maria Diego.
Tere Ortiz. Karina Alicia García.
Ronald Fernández.
Chelsea Ariana Álvarez. José de Jesús Garza.
Salvador Castillón.
Roberto Barrientos III. Frank Edward Mata.
Jasmine Abigail Guerra.
Alejandro Falcón. Oscar Fernando Peña.
Natalia Acener Trejo.
Enrique Sierra III. Julio César García Jr.
Elsa Paulina Ruiz.
Ariana Michelle Cisneros. Crystal Martinez.
Alejandra Adlin Rueda.
Andrea Rebeca Tovar.
Miguel Augusto Delgado.
Calista Moran.
Rebecca Garcia.
Brandon Navarro. Laura Carolina Cesati.
Alana Barrera.
Roberto Castro Jr. Lady Nayeli Reyes.
Alexis Alfredo Flores.
Liana Victoria Martinez. Jeanette Fernandez.
Abigail Alexis Ruiz.
Ricardo Fernandez. Indra Marian Cáceres.
Mauricio López.
Thank you.
María Serrano. Julián Velázquez Jr.
Monisa Guadalupe Perry.
Adolfo Armando Treviño. Susel María Cruz.
Angélica Montiel.
Carla Berenice González. Luis Alberto Sánchez Jr.
Shawnee Nicole Betancourt.
Marisol Carrillo.
Bianca Anita Escobar.
Yeah, Bianca!
Katia Anaís Moreno.
Lisandra González.
Alma Cassandra Galindo. Miguel Antonio González Jr.
Cassandra Nicole Ponce.
Eileen Marie Valdez. Camila Garza.
Melanie Araceli Portillo.
José Carlos Valadez. Brianna Michelle Martinez.
Go, Brianna.
Antonio González.
Italia Mercedes Robles. Angélica Fortis.
Sabrina Janelle Morales.
Sofía Montes. Héctor Pablo Chávez Ballesteros.
Jaylin Márquez.
Anaís Patricia Flores. Blanca Valdés.
Anika Gómez.
Roger Thomas Martinez. Eileen Anaí de la Cerda.
Dariela Orvilia Galindo Flores.
Hello.
Erica Denise Morales.
Luciana López.
Susana Zavala. Elliot Net Antonio Cid.
Samantha Lorelisa Bielma.
Marcos Ariel Venegas. Kayla Coronado.
Elaine Perez.
Isabella Reese. Jaime Andres García.
Erika Capuchina.
Iracema Salinas. Natalia Carolina González Treviño.
Jacob Ulises Smith.
Angélica Judith Hernández. Caitlin Hope Hancock.
Lynn Ceteta Crisco.
Juan Fernando Montaño. Tyler Paul Luna.
Oscar Diego Hernández.
Richard Sean Casares. Ricardo de la Cavada.
Jacqueline Leica.
Larissa Álvarez.
Miriam
Samantha Salinas.
Diego Enrique Solís.
Annelise Olivares. Guillermo Antonio Cadena.
Brad Manuel Palacio.
Salma Jaylene González. Jesús Iván Urdiales.
Brianna Andrea Esquivel.
Pelé Mariana Manacu.
Alisa Ochoa.
Crystal Desiree Reyes. Ana Guadalupe Cantú.
Brenda Yareli García Velázquez.
Ricardo Antonio Garza. Jesse Montalvo Jr.
Brianna Lynn Flores.
Hey, so I'm going to just say AKA to life. Because, like, nobody knows my real name. I'm an actor. We say, I'll be to life.
Daniel Alemán.
Like Ricardo Alejandro Lopez, a.k.a. Pudge.
Raul Alejandro Limón.
Ricardo Alejandro Lopez, a.k.a. Pudge. Michelle Mariana Neira.
Brittany Janelle Garza.
Juan Pablo Davila. Brian Martinez.
Alejandro Alaní.
Jesús Rubén Anguiano. César Octavio Olveda III. Imanol Garcia Chavarria. Isaac Anthony Perales.
Sara Maria Pacheco.
Arturo Valdez.
Sara Maria Pacheco Rosales. Eduardo Lee Aguilar.
Janet Aguilar.
José Antonio Aguilar. Sabrina Anali Aguilar.
Erica Aileen Aguirre.
Cariana Nicole Alamillo. Tania Alcalá.
Julián Alejandro Almaguer.
Diego Almazán. Alec Armando Álvarez.
How you doing, sir?
Emily Asenet and Alone.
Alejandro Apolinar. Jacqueline Arriola Beltrán.
Lizeth Paola Arellano.
Mónica Saraí Ábalos. Kimberly Asa.
Adina Ballesteros.
Esmeralda Isabel Banda.
Ramiro Barriento.
Roberto Barrios.
Enrique Javier Paz.
Cruz Daniel Becerra. Olga Nereida Bermeja. Anthony Orion Betancourt.
Escanda Borrego.
Oh, shoot. Am I supposed to take it off? Okay.
Monica Lisette Borja. Elias Briones.
Gloriana Carvajal.
Karina Bustos. Magali Bustos.
Barry Cardona.
Guillermo de Jesus Cantu.
Alisa Carbona.
Jose Ruben Cantu.
Lenet Cardona.
Myra Yadira Cardenas. Ashley Cardona. Francisco Arnolfo Carmona.
Israel Castillo.
Leslie Ann Castaneda. Isaac Rene Castillo, Hershey.
You better appreciate that.
Jonathan Cedillo.
Can I take it out?
Reina Castillo.
Take it out.
Eric Lee Cervantes.
Nancy Cáceres.
Michael Andrew Cole. Isaac Conde.
Marcus Cisneros.
Christina Ann Contreras.
Dulce Giselle Colasso.
Roberto Jaime Coronado.
Yesenia Jocelyn Contreras.
Jorge Eduardo de León.
Juan Ramon Correa.
Jasmine Iliana de Luna.
José Abel Dianda.
Zaira Alexa de Luna.
Carolina de los Reyes.
Hello, man.
You look great too.
Me? I stay looking great.
Mark Anthony Diaz.
Rolando de Luna.
Cassandra Lynn Gobalina.
Alejandro Javier Del Rio.
Jorge Duran.
Daniel Diego.
Clayton Walter English Diaz.
Fabian Duenas.
Crystal A. Escandon.
Priscilla Elizondo Escobedo.
Can you add junior to it?
German?
Junior.
Oh, junior. I'll do my best. Yeah.
Jacqueline Renee Espinosa.
Sergio Alberto Escamilla Jr.
Hello, baby.
Omar Alejandro Espinosa.
Matthew Raul Escobedo Thomas.
Christian Alan Esquivel.
Heriberto Jose Espinosa.
Lisette Esquivel.
Angel Ray Esquivel.
C.
Esquivel.
Cecilia Lisbeth Estica.
Ashley Nicole Estrada.
Montserrat Paz.
I didn't know that was possible.
Stephanie Lee Estrada.
Jesus Fernandez.
Alejandro Flores.
Arturo Flores.
Thank you.
Emiliano Flores.
Ingrid Flores.
Melina Lizeth Flores.
Juan Darío Flores.
Ricardo Flores. Mariela Alvarez Galindo.
Brandon Jovan Flores.
Arturo David Galvan.
Valeria Fernanda Galindo.
Diego Alberto Galvan.
Christian Tyler Galvan.
Yulitza Galvan.
Vanessa Galvan.
Glenda Carolina Garcia. Maria Guadalupe Garcia.
Kevin Jonathan Garcia.
Monica Garcia.
Maricela García.
Paola García Zuazua.
Pablo Junior García.
Armando Garza.
Angel Garza.
David or David?
David Garza.
Brandon Xavier Garza.
Kelsey Leanne Garza. Olivia Giselle Garza. Monica Gonzalez. Brandon Emilio Gonzalez. Gonzalez.
Celeste Gonzalez.
Ivan Sulkin Gonzalez.
Isaac Gonzalez.
María Fernanda González.
Jorge Luis González.
Mario Alberto González.
Juan Armando González III.
Raymond Eli González.
Melanie González.
Paulina González Ramírez. José Manuel González Treviño.
Isai González.
José Antonio Guillén.
Inés Adrián Guevara.
Cecil Alexander Hernandez.
Carlos Samuel Hernandez.
Gustavo Hernandez.
Guillermo Hernandez.
Lorena Hernandez.
Luis Hernandez.
James Nicholas Horton.
Gerardo Huerta.
Miguel Ángel Huitrón.
Aldo Ibarra.
Jonathan Ibarra.
Madeline Ibarra.
Joel Iracheta.
Esmeralda Jimenez.
Jesús Alfredo Jimenez.
Nayeli Jimenez.
Yeah.
Leslie Joanne Kanchev.
Sergio Alejandro Jimenez.
Maria Jimena Ledesma Hernandez.
Taylor Brenet y Puros.
Priscilla Danielle Leura. Guillermo López.
Stephanie Lynn Leyva.
Leslie López.
Julia Wendoli López.
Darwin Joseph Mandel.
Adrian López Heredia.
Armando Javier Martínez.
Diana Isabel Mayen.
Ashley Ashley Marie Martinez.
Amanda Renee Martinez.
Ivan Alexis Martinez.
Armando Rene Martinez.
Maricruz Annabel Martinez. Emily Marie Mason.
Karina Yvette Mauricio.
Victor Manuel Mata. Álvaro Medina.
John Luke Mendez.
Angela Mendez.
Marcos Antonio Mendoza.
Cecilia Mendoza.
Albany Melina Mendoza Aguilar.
Stephanie Amber Mendoza.
Jose Luis Molano.
Ángel Miranda.
Emilio Ezequiel Montalvo.
Imelda Moctezuma.
Jaime Ángel Montes Peña.
Marie Monsivais.
Cesar Moreno.
Jose Maria Montelongo.
Rolando Iván Muñoz.
Jaime Abel Montoya.
Luis Manuel Navarro.
Berenice Jasmine Moreno.
Juliana Nicole Naveja.
Kiana Munoz.
Laura Alexandra Negrete.
Orlando Nava.
Rafael Olivares.
Brianna Luisa Navarro Mathis.
Jonathan Aaron Oliver.
Jennifer Negrete.
Jose Alejandro Padilla.
Jesse Noriega.
Hortensia Peña.
Cristina Olivares.
Chelsea Colin Perez.
Emilio Noé James Ortiz.
Eli Perez.
Isaac Jesus Osorio.
Jacqueline Perez.
Brian Adam Palacios. Katia Peralta Sánchez.
Jennifer Polanco.
Edmundo Jesús Pérez.
Edmundo.
Noé Isaías Quintero.
Antonio Jovan Perez.
Alberto José Ramírez.
Javier Alessandro Perez.
Raúl Ramírez.
Lillian Abigail Pineda.
Roxana Ramírez.
Jorge Hernán Posada Escobedo.
Heriberto Ramos.
Jordan Ramírez. David Ramirez.
Clarissa Lindsay Reyes.
Rolando Diego K. Ramirez. David Valdemar Ramos. José Ricardo Reyes.
Andrea Robles.
Sergio Samuel Reina. Diego César Rivera Ramírez.
Abigail Angelica Rodríguez.
Brian Fuentes Robles.
Amanda Rodríguez.
Danny Rocha Jr.
Armin Rodríguez.
Adrian Manuel Rodríguez.
Corina Lynn Rodríguez.
Angel Francisco Rodríguez. Janet Rodríguez.
Laura Rodríguez.
David Rodríguez. Fernando René Rodríguez.
Héctor Isaac Romero.
Juan Pablo Rodríguez. Miguel A. Rodríguez.
Hello.
Can you pronounce it? Ruben David Rodríguez.
Julian Salinas.
Ruben David Rodriguez. Omar Rojo.
María José Sánchez.
Arla Raquel Roque. María Isabel Salazar.
Isaac Santiano.
Irma Salazar. Clarisa Salinas.
Sheila Ashley Cifuente.
Orlando Salinas.
Valeria Soto Luján Calderón.
José Alejandro Sánchez. Edgar Sandoval.
Hello.
Julia Teresa Trejo.
Kayla Sepúlveda. Mario A. Solís.
Samantha Ura.
Alejandro. Isaac Alejandro Soto. Edna Jacqueline Suárez.
Jorge Roberto Valdés.
Ah, George.
Kyle Quinn Thomas.
Si se pudo.
Jose Alfredo Valenzuela.
I'm nervous, man.
Manuel Antonio Torres.
Alberto Velázquez.
Ashley Mary Treviño.
Guillermo Alonso Vélez.
Fernando Turner.
Jorge Villalpando.
Alondra Yamara Urrutia.
Cristo Villarreal.
Armando Valdés.
Juliana Elizabeth Samarripa.
Dulce Estrella Valerio Mendoza. Luis Enrique Valenzuela. Jessica Giselle Velázquez. Andrés Villarreal. Larisa Villarreal. Jennifer Cermeño. Yulma Contreras. Jesús Flores.
Next, we have the benediction, which will be led by Ms. Carolina Delgado.
May all graduates maintain resilience as they venture into life for their future endeavors. For as they climb mountains, it's easy to forget that no matter how black the night is, the sun's illuminating rays will always rise. When they tumble, may they retain the promise of a better tomorrow and ascend out of the pressing pit, always rising forward. When they stare out into the valleys conquered, may they keep their modesty and virtue, always honoring any assistance provided by their kin. For once they have a foothold in success, it's easy to forget how substantial the support of a helping hand once was. Above all, may their new chapter lead to an honest and prosperous life with never-ending love and security. Congratulations, Eagles. We did it.
Thank you, Ms. Delgado. Y'all are gonna wanna keep those hats for just a second. Go ahead, have a seat. We're gonna ask the senior graduates who are in the band to please join the Mighty Eagle Band for one last time to play the alma mater and Eagle War Cry. Let's go, Mighty Eagle Band. Thank you, Mighty Eagle Band. Ladies and gentlemen, the class of 217, thank you for coming to our ceremony tonight. This concludes our ceremony. Thank you. You may proceed to the exit, seniors. Thank you.
Since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations.